So, guess who I just got a call from? First of all, I'd like to say I do not have rum on this day. Wow, amazing work, me. You could never tell, though, could you, that I don't have rum in my system? There just wasn't enough time for me to get to an ABC store before recording this, because I recorded last night, Drunk Mario, had myself a nice little, sleepy time so that I could, recover. I have no idea if this is gonna work or not, because I don't normally do this. So, I get a call today, it's like 10:30 in the morning. They can't get a technician out to me until Tuesday, which, if memory serves, was the exact day I said with my luck I would wind up getting service. It was just so beautiful. The most nasally voiced guy ever. Hello, Mr. Beeland. Shit, well then. Back to the top secret area then. Speed that process up. It was just so beautiful. Mr. Beeland, you don't have a dial tone, is that correct? And no internet. That's the important one. I don't give a rat's flying dick about my dial tone. Yes, we're very sorry about that, but because of the holiday weekend, we have one technician who isn't anywhere near your area, so we can't get a guy out to you until Tuesday at best. And of course the time they give is when I have class, and I'm like, it won't work. So, coming later in the day, actually still when I have class, I might... I might have to skip class for this. What fun! I was like, finally I'm gonna have internet, and they're calling to confirm or some shit. Like, oh, maybe the tech guy's on his way. Who knows? Who knows? We can't get it out to you until Tuesday. And I, of course, immediately, like, he could tell I was not happy about it. It's like, we can't get a guy out to you until Tuesday. Lovely. It was like, I didn't mean for it to come out as murderous as it sounded, but it totally did. It was like, you could tell in my voice how fucking angry I was. He, like, immediately was like, oh, we're sorry for the inconvenience. And I'm like, yeah, this is inconvenient. No getting around that. You cannot tell me in any way, shape, or form that this isn't inconvenient. It's like the most inconvenient I've ever had. So Verizon sucks. And the best part of it, it's not even particularly fast internet. God damn it! I need the fucking turtle shell! And of course they're gone now. Unless I can, like, position myself perfectly for this. That doesn't work like Mario 3, I can't build up a charge. And that was the jump button. Ah, I almost had that. Like, that's doable, actually. Well then. It's not doable anymore. Ah! If I can pull this off, that'll be great. So yeah, still no internet, not until fucking Tuesday. How's that, fuck me? Holiday weekend. He sounded like that, too. That's not even an exaggeration. We're very sorry, Mr. Beeland. Yeah, well, your net fucking sucks. I'm never using Verizon again. I have, like, a contract with them right now. But, you know, hey, Verizon. I'm a YouTube guy. There's more and more people sponsoring us. I literally need free 100 megs of internet if you want me to ever say anything good about you. Because right now Verizon is garbage. Okay. I have a router that's just sitting here, not doing anything. Oh, but of course, the phone line. That's the problem. No, fuck you. It's not the phone line. I don't care about the phone line. I don't have homework I need to turn in and books I need to order through a phone line, guys. I'm also gonna drop a save state next time I'm over there, because I'm sick of doing this bit. This is how I get around it without the effing, I know it's annoying to listen to, but hey, whatever. I'm mad. I'm really fucking mad. This is bullshit. This is such assetry. Can't get a technician out until Saturday. Ah, there's no way he can come out until Tuesday. We have one guy, and he's nowhere near. Well, then make him near. Literally fuck everyone else. I have been waiting over a week for internet, and this is your guy's fault. Alright. And of course, it's so perfect that, like, the question he asked, too, it wasn't like, Mr. Beelan, I'm seeing, you can't get online. No, it was fucking, you don't have a dial tone. And it's like, motherfucker, nobody cares about the phone. People don't have Verizon for their wonderful phone service. That just doesn't happen. They have it because it's the only thing in the goddamn area. Whatever. Oh, shit. Alright, then. I thought that would... My bad. Okay. My plan was to just, like, connect Star Road there and then continue on with the game like normal, but, hey, there's the super area up there. I kind of want to do that first level of Star Road, though. That's a fun one. Problem is I don't remember how to get there. Well, I kind of do. Whatever, that's what I'm doing. Why not? Why the hell not? I can't think of a reason. It's not like I have internet or anything. God damn it. 1,000 points. I think this is... It's such bullshit is the thing. Oh yeah, we sent you the router early, but no, you're not gonna have internet until Monday. Oh, it's not working? Oh, you gotta wait until 9. Oh, it's not working? Oh, you gotta wait until midnight, obviously. Oh, it's not working? We can have a guy out Saturday to look at your phone line. Fuck you! I care as much about the phone line as you do about me having internet, apparently. I swear to God, Yoshi. Yosh. Gotta work with me on this one, Yosh. So, yeah, I think... Alright, Yosh isn't gonna work with me on this one anyways. Fuck me. Yeah, it's, like, difficult to even... What the hell? It's difficult to even finish the level normally once you have the palace activated. And because I'm in the area, why not? I see no reason not to take advantage of this place. It's not cheating, they put it in the game. Rooms a certain amount of skill from the game, sure, but hey, what do I care? Right, so... Basically, this just lets you bypass the side-scrolly level from the last episode. I just... Fucking goddammit. I called it, too. I so called it. In the last episode, I was like, oh no, my luck won't be able to be fixed until Tuesday. And of course, this morning I got a call. We can't fix it until Tuesday. This is just not possible. Fuck you. Oh, goddammit. This isn't going well. So I got my fucking dick. Shit. Here it is. Fuck you. Give me the plush.
Just what I needed.
God damn it. There. Whatever. I'm through. Yay. I believe that's how you get to Star Road. Might be mistaken. I also don't know that ghost house for crap, because like I said, that's not the path I took as a child. But then as a child, I had internet that worked. So what do I know? Did I? Not really. Didn't really have internet until high school, I'd say. I was pretty much offline until then. Had some consoles, and that's predominantly how I played, but video games, obviously. But yeah, my house was relatively internet-free. I think like one of the computers in our house had internet, but wasn't mine, that's for sure. That's for damn sure. What I needed. Booze. So I think you take the... Oh shit, you have to take this with you? I can't do a spin jump while I'm holding this thing. No? Okay. Fucking... Okay, so... Take it with me? No, it didn't come with me. That's unfortunate. I don't want the flower. Wonderful. Alright, so that's... I obviously need a P block. I saw something up there. Yeah, I need to get a running start up here. The hell? Yeah, these ghosts can F right off real quick. Oh, is this just a dragon coin? Fuck me. It's totally just a dragon coin. Okay. So, shit on my dick. I'm gonna say that one. Yay, maybe. I don't know. Let's hope so, right? Sorry. Got sidetracked into the level. But, oh, I forgot to turn my fan off, too, so that's gonna be nice and loud. I don't care. I'm just pissed off. Grim. Ugh, this level. It's an ice level, so, you know, immediately. Well, everyone knows how ice levels go. Shit! I'm sure some people find ice levels fun. Possibly the devs, who knows. But not me, or most of the people who play these games. Oh good, clappers too, that's what we needed. Right, so many clappers. Come on, be something, like a mushroom. Yes! That is just what I needed. Thank you, Mario. Shit. Okay. Nope. Well, worth a shot, I suppose. Mean. Alright then, I'll take that. That was 100% based on skill. I just want to say that right now. Groovy. Yeah, and that takes me up here. So there is a way to Star Road here, but I can't... It's that ghost house. Which, by the way, that's such a weird thing to do. You know? Like, here's a bunch of secrets that'll take you to exactly the same spot. Whereas if you've gone it normally, but you need to go through a couple harder levels to do it. That's just so... Why am I going the long way? Okay, wait, hold on. Is this... No, okay. I was seeing... So this has a secret exit. This must have a secret exit somewhere, then. Right? That's the law of the jungle. Well, it's a ghost house. It has to have a secret exit. Eh? That's what ghost houses do. Nobody likes these. Nobody. I don't care what you say in the comments. Nobody likes ghost houses. Whatever. The hell out of here. Fuck. I really just want him to jump. He keeps falling downstairs, though. Well, it's not up there. Well, that didn't work. Which is a shame, because I think I need the cape. Right, so that was the door to freedom. That means this door is different. But also, there's totally something up there. Established that earlier. Alright. They're good in there. Nice. Aughts. There might be a door up here. Who knows? It's worth checking, right? Well. Oh, shit. I could have made that, actually, if I had timed that right. God damn it, ghosts. Okay. There we go. Yes! That's what I was looking for. Oh, good. I so love this boss fight. Shit. God, are you kidding me?
That's what I needed.
That was supposed to have killed him. There we go. That was three. I did it. I did it. I did what Verizon couldn't do and actually accomplished something. Bunch of assholes. There we go. Star Road. Nah, I just wanted to do this level. That's all. Because this level is supposedly one of the more fun ones. Well, I missed that. It's also wildly better with the cape, if memory serves. I'm mature. God damn it. There's a cape right there. Ugh. Suck my fucking dick. Suck on my fucking dick. Those lyrics didn't really work, but I don't fucking care. I just want some internet. Get out of my hair. I don't know why I got the star. Seems questionable, really. God damn it. Uh-oh. Yay. And the secret's there somewhere. It's... One of them has it. I don't know. I also don't care. Whatever. Play to beat all the levels in Star Road. Whatever. I fight Lemmy. I guess I'll go fight Lemmy, actually. Which means another ghost house joy. What a perfect day this has been. Wake up. Find out I'm not getting internet still until Tuesday, which is what I fucking called when I was drunk. I want to send them. Like, the raw footage of that. Just so they can be like, yeah, he called it. We are assholes. He totally called it. That is on us. We should give him free internet. That would make it up to me. I wouldn't say no to free internet. At this point, I wouldn't say no to any internet, though. Like, free internet would just be icing on a cake. That would be internet at this point. There we go. P-switch. Okay. I'm game. Down to clown. I need to hit that now. Wow. Great. That worked out, didn't it? And I think I have to do it again now. Oh. That's my penance. Maybe if I'm lucky. Yeah, the feather's still here. Yes! Give me the feather. And some internet. I'll take a piping hot mug of internet, please. Your finest internet. What's that, Verizon? You don't have any internet. Why, I hadn't figured. And my phone just went off. It definitely went off. Maybe I have an email, who knows. Maybe it's Verizon saying, we're sorry, here's some fucking free goddamn internet. Ugh, Verizon, you are killing me. There's people out there having fun today. Only, oh shit, I need that. Well, that went well. I gotta move. There we go. Yay. I think there's one of those that's booby-trapped at some point. I might be thinking of other Mario games. Yeah, I got an email. From PayPal. It's not here's some internet, so I don't care. Hey, I got Yoshi. Oh, I get to see Blarg. Or is that the next one? I think Blarg is this one. Yep, this is Blarg. What's up, Blarg? Yay. I like Blarg. He and I get along. That's called Pro Strats, kids. You're never gonna see them again. Hey, now you get to see, you know, Drunk Adam versus, well, I wasn't drunk. I will say I wasn't drunk. I went back and rewatched that, the whole hour of it. And I wasn't really drunk. I was tipsy. But, so, you know, I still don't know what I'm, like, drunk, because I've just never been drunk. That's the closest I've been. That was only tipsy. So that was fun. That was a good time. Burned my throat up. Left me with a wicked hangover, too. I did not drink enough water. Yeah, they won't. That one will. I do love how the music's different. More jaunty, you know? And this one, you can get over with Yoshi. You can also just hang out up here. Wee. Still, this will give me time maybe to beat Earthbound 3 times, who knows? I'm already, at the pyramids on my 3rd playthrough. No, I just passed that. I'm at Dungeon Man's thing. Brick Road. Not the first Dungeon Man thing, obviously. Where it's just Jeff. By the way, my favorite part of that game is when you're playing as Jeff. Jeff and Ness always seemed like they should have had more of a special bond, you know? Because, first of all, Jeff rescues them when they're trapped in Threed, which he had to come from a different country all by himself, teamed up with a monkey that abandoned him for a hot piece of ass, to be fair, but still, totally just abandoned the guy, which just a dick move, really, monkey. I get that you're a bubblegum monkey and you wanted to get laid and all, but hey. Could have been a little bit nicer about it. And yeah, it was towards the end of my journey, but hey, you know. Who couldn't use a little companionship, you know? Ow, fuck. Ah. I was, like, scratching my neck and I hit a scab. Ah. But yeah, in addition to that, oh, this level. I actually quite like this one. It's very action-y to me. You gotta stay moving. Yoshi just fucking died. That is a shame, yeah. Oh shit, I am dead now. I am so screwed. I am really screwed. I gotta get up there and get my feather. That was... could have been done better. I also gotta stop singing along. It's clearly not working. Yeah, and almost immediately after 3, Jeff joins up with you. First of all, Jeff finds like a one of those sanctuary, my sanctuary, I guess they're called. He finds a my sanctuary point on his own. So, you know, he knows it's there. He knows what they're looking for. And the thing is basically tells him, nah, we're waiting for Ness. Come back later. I don't care if that's cheating. Cheat all fucking day. But yeah, he finds a point on his own, which I always... That was an interesting moment to me, him finding a point. But it telling him, you are not the one we're waiting for. And then having to come back to it later. For whatever reason, that always kind of... Okay. Hey, that means there's something in this one. Neat. Oh, a feather. Put that in your cap and smoke it. Speaking of which, even though that screws me up. Fucking... I lost 3 feathers there. I gained 1, though, so it's alright. I never liked that. It always replaces your, top thing with what you had at the time of getting it. So even if you had, like, a feather on reserve, it's still... Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. Come on, really? Fuck me, whatever. I should have had that, but... Now I have another chance to have that. Lovely. Also, not taking... Fucking... It's one of these, right? Yeah, it's a mushroom now. Sweet. Shit, shit, shit. Well, that was amazing. That could not have gone more poorly. But yeah, Paul is kidnapped in the department store, and it's just Jeff and Ness running around. And I feel like, you know... Wow. Alright then. I know what I'm doing. You know what I'm doing. I'm going back home to the top secret area. Because that is where Mario and Luigi now live. Because there's nothing here that wants to kill them, except a timer that has 200 seconds for some reason. Wait. Right, so... Yeah, they do the department store, but in addition to that, they do... I guess the mole thing happens. 3 and the mole thing happen. And... Then they go... To the department store. I guess before that, it's the Runaway 5. They do a lot of stuff in that game. But yeah, after the Runaway 5, guess what's miraculously opened? I don't even care. I think it's a shortcut or some free shit in there. Doesn't matter. So... after the Runaway 5 bit, they do the department store where Paul is kidnapped. It's just Jeff and Ness, and they're running around together for quite a while, too. They do the whole monkey thing they do to the department store... Great. I'm so glad I was a part of that. I'm so glad I was a part of that. And then I'm back at the beginning of the castle with fucking nothing. Alright. Which one is it? Oh, Fuck me. So yeah, I like Jeff. He's probably my favorite sidekick in Earthbound. Paul is nice. Boone, kind of a jerk, actually, you know? He just kind of shows up at one point and is like, I will help fight with you. He's there for, like, one dungeon, and then goes away and doesn't come back for fucking ever. It's like, really, man? We just got to meet you, and you're already ditching us. Let the go! For God knows why. I don't fucking know. I'm sure he had a very nice reason. He had to learn PK Starstorm, actually. It's a very good reason. But still. No, 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 no. What even? What even happened there? This is so bullshit. Don't care. Yay. Great. I think it's this one. No, this one then. Whatever, I got the feather, and that's what counts. This is Mario 3 where they'll take it away from me and only give me a mushroom. I wonder if I can actually make it there this time. That block is there specifically to get in your goddamn way. Are you kidding me? Why can't I do this? Is it some on a controller? Is that it? Is that your game, you rogue? Yeah, whatever, I'll take a 1-up. You can farm there, but you'll notice I haven't been. Son of a bitch. Right. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. You're dead now. How do you feel about that? Just trying to talk about Earthbound. Have a grand old time. Since I rather like that game. It's one of those games where it's like, you just gotta like it. Anyone who's like, oh, it's not that great. Fuck you, you clearly haven't played Earthbound then. And of course I don't have a feather, and Kymek's gonna fucking kill me. I hate you, Kymek, so much. Really? Why would I do that? Oh my god. This is... Apparently I'm better when I'm drunk. I made way more progress in definitely less time. Hey, I beat Hollow Star Road. Sort of. I didn't do the bonus stages, but fuck those, really. I mean, really, fuck those. There's the famous 1-minute level. You could possibly forget that. Thread the needle on that one. That's how that went down. Alright, before I get this, let me just, I can't get on top of that. That's the problem. Fuck you. Because now, I still kind of want in there. Well, now I can't get in there. God damn it. Why do I do this to myself? I just wanted to play Mario and have a grand old time. Does this do anything? Other than now get in my way? Kymek. Oh, of course. Of fucking course. Get there with two capes and then I die. Now then. Take it slow. And steady. It's like that fable. Not the one you played on your channel. That's what we call in the business a reference. Take notes. That's how you be a YouTuber. You make references. You'll also actually be good at the game. But hey, let's not get ahead of ourselves here. Remember who's playing. Some degenerate who doesn't even have internet. Take that fucking feather. Come on. There we go. Tell me this doesn't go into the lava. Thank you very much. Sweet. As a kid, I used to just love spamming the cape and doing that. Because it worked. Hey. Alright, Lemmy. Fucking tool. You and your weird-ass clones that don't fool anyone. Like, seriously, you don't fool anyone, Lemmy. These are terrible clones. Ah. Oh, come on, now. Boom. There we go. Oof. Yeah, Iggy and Lemmy fucking fell into lava and cooked alive. Morton at least, you know, just died. Stomped on his head too much. I think this is the first silly one. Yeah, well, it's kind of silly, I guess. The castles get sillier and sillier. This is getting more difficult. Have you found the red and green switches yet? Yeah, yes I have, as a matter of fact. Can't wait to fight Ludwig. Cheesy bridge or whatever the fuck it's called. Right. You know what? Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll go the fortress way. Or maybe I won't. I don't know. Who knows? Yeah, the fortress way builds a second bridge, I believe. Oh yeah, let's me skip right to it. I might just do that, since I like fighting Reznor. Reznor's my boy. Oh, Reznor. Yeah, so that's what I'm gonna do. Next time I have something I want to complain about, I'll be playing this. Thanks so much for watching. Token Lad, Ask Clowns, Shrewd Negotiators, etc.